Our house has a bit of the kampung vibes because my husband here is a kampung boy.
Hi, welcome to our HDB home. I'm Kim and this is my wife Fiza.
Hi, hello. So this is the place we call home for more than 5 years. Our home concept features industrial and also kampung vibes. Because my husband here is a kampung boy.
Yep. So I grew up as a kampung boy when I was young. So I visited my grandfather quite often. All the kampung houses, they use this kind of wood to build their houses.
We don't want any machine cut bricks. We really want to have that
raw element.
Yeah. Our TV console and also our coffee table are all made of reclaimed wood with elements of iron cast and rivets, so to complement the industrial concept.
For this feature wall, I choose to have this element because it reminds me of my grandfather's place.
Now, when family members and friends come over, this is our photo booth where we take
wifi
selfie. You and me, let's paint the stars. I rarely cook in this kitchen, but we have the cafe vibes because that's where we went for our first date. Places we could not imagine we would know. This is our mini gallery, so there's memories of us and also things that we like.
We saw this in Bali and we know we have to bring this back.
Let me show you Kim's man cave.
This room is designed for my walk-in wardrobe and also my workstation. And on top of that, I do have my own collection. Not all men will have their own personal room. So I'm pretty lucky to have my wife who is very understanding.
This is the place that we wind down after a hard day's of work. And you can see we have some elements of nature over here because it reminds us of villa and resorts in Bali.
Bali, yep.
Take me back to Bali, please.
Sounds like a good idea.
Thank you.
I grew up in Yishun, so it's good that we have this place in Yishun, especially our first home. The amenities here is really good.
It's very near to my in-law's place. Yeah, so it's only a few bus stops away. We also get the HDB grant.
Yeah. Whenever we come back home from work, this is the place where we always look forward to and enjoy the beautiful scenery here. It's really worth it.
Regardless of the budget, it is important that we can create a cozy home for ourselves, which can hold a lot of memories for us. This is our HDB home.
What's yours like?